Well, following Governor Hogan's announcement yesterday that he is lifting the state's outdoor mask mandate, other jurisdictions are now following his lead. Today, Baltimore County, Anne Arundel, Howard, Harford, and Cecil counties announced they will do the same. Montgomery County is not, however, lifting the mandate. Baltimore City and several other jurisdictions have not announced any changes as of yet.